And now, word from House Kits.
We're writing poems. We're writing on the computer.
It's work you do on the computer. It's not a game that you play.
First, you have to write down the poem. That's the first step. You have to, like, just figure out what words would go with what you're writing about, if you know what I mean. And then we go to the computer room to type it on the computer. That's the second step. And step three is to draw a picture for it. Step four is to save it. Saving it is putting it into a file. I forget how to do that. Here's where you save it. You write down what it's called, and then you say save. But if you don't save it, the picture or the words or both is gone. Bees fly through the trees, going from flower to flower.
I just recorded my sound.
After we're done with the poems, we're going to make a big show.
Cats do not have cats in them. They're just a thing that you put on your head to block the sunshine.
Seaweeds float as the water begins to make waves. Bees fly through the trees, going from flower to flower, gathering pollen along the way and taking it to another flower.
You can be create the computer.
Now back to Arthur.